How old were you when you first started drinking coffee?
I started this whole story by saying that I'm not really much of a coffee drinker. Well, like, so I started at an early age. My mom, I believe, put me on a coffee.
It wasn't a big deal to you, and then all of a sudden became a big deal to you?
Yes. Now, I'm basically like a crackhead when it comes to coffee.
I was drinking Cafe Bustelo. It's espresso, and I used to make iced coffee out of that. I would start my watch of the day on hot coffee, and I'd drink a few cups of that, and then I would switch over to the iced coffee. And after a while, I realized I was making myself a fucking nervous wreck. Espresso is like mainline in coffee, bro. But yeah, I used to be hooked on that shit.
It's not good, bro. You're just like, one milligram of caffeine away from a really horrible road rage incident.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Jesus Christ, man.
Like, yeah, coffee.